I got a million ways to get it.
Hey, what's up, y'all? This is Shawn. You've been watching BoyzIIMenTv. I know it's been a while since you guys have seen any real clips. I think the last one was when we were in London. Right now, I am broadcasting from Kingston, Jamaica. Benjamin, the West Indians, and we have a charity event we're actually doing with Shaggy and a couple of them. It's actually his charity event, and we're honored to be here, and a couple of other artists as well. Just wanted to send a shout out and a message, you know, to everybody who, again, has supported BoyzIIMen for so long. We truly appreciate you guys just being such great supporters and great fans and great friends. It's been a good 09, pretty much, you know. It's been it's had a share of ups and downs and things of that nature, but that's life, right? But ultimately, it's been pretty good, and 2010 is going to be better. So there's so much that we have in store for everybody. It marks our 20-year anniversary, as well as other events that a lot of you already privy to, thanks to BoyzIIMen.com. The crews that were coming out with or like that with Jim Clark on 2011, February 11th to 14th. So it should be pretty slick, but a lot of great things in store, and 2010 is going to be a very busy year again. And again, we like to thank everybody that made 2009, you know, a great year for us. It's been wonderful, and we look forward to 2010 being just as great. So again, shout out to all of our folks out there who supported us and the group. What can we say, man? You guys are the best. And I have to say thank you so much, guys, for supporting me and the show to sing off that premiered on NBC a couple weeks ago. For those of you who saw it, I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope that you will enjoy it. Hopefully, if they bring it back, hopefully they'll bring it back. So bug NBC, give them calls and emails, and just flood their offices with requests for the show, because I had a good time. The judges, Nicole and Ben, they were awesome. The new acts, well, the first acts that won the show were great too. Congratulations to Noda, who won the grand prize, which was $100,000 and a Sony contract. You guys are awesome, as well as all the other talent there too. Noteworthy, Beelzebubs, SoCals, Voices of Lee, like all of those artists as well. So again, a lot of great things going on, you know what I mean? So, and we look forward to 2010 to be just as good a year. So again, we thank you. We hope that everybody is being safe out there. And we will see everybody very soon, okay? So until then, we'll see you guys again soon. All right, love y'all. Peace. Y'all should be afraid of what I'm gonna do next. Hold up.